Laser beams. Oh, I'm scrolling. I'd have to maybe say Executioner Guardian. I think that's it. I couldn't think of what else it would be. If it happens again, I'll let you know. I don't care about the clam then. If I can't jump, no way I can't jump on the top of this. Not this. Yo, slow down, guys. Stop this camera angle. Stop this at once. O'clock Eastern time. So what time is it now? I got about 20 more minutes. exercise key. Where did the other clamp go? Oh, there it is. There's no way. There's no way. I refuse. I see the spring. It has to be that spring, doesn't it? Why else would I be this high up? I'm not doing that again. It's clear that's not gonna work. I've accepted it finally. Can I get to that one? Okay. Probably just spent 20 minutes finding the exercising key. That'll be fine. Oh, that just goes up here. If that's the case, it absolutely has to be that other. Over here. Well, I guess it probably could be the, I don't want to build a lily pad in the air. Thank you for the offer. Well, that at least gets me that one. Done with it, don't care. Key. I still refuse. This has to be how you get to whatever. You know, but it's fine. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Hey, what up, friend? What's that? It's all tangled up in this flabby stomach muscle. Looks like a glass ball or something. Should I save? Not sure if this is gonna be a boss just yet. What? In 15 minutes. Stream. No. Only on for 15 more minutes. So what is this madness? bowel bunch. The water dragon sure doesn't want to give this thing up. Must be something really important. Hello, room person. Hello. That's my roommate. Sam. Okay, I've examined it. That's all fine and dandy. Dad, I don't know where we are now, but I don't like the look of that red liquid there. Probably digest us in a second if we fell in. So you're saying we should fall in. Die! Oh! It's all squishy squashing. What's with that bright red liquid? Stop messing with it for a while, you're grossing me out. No! Dripping more. I'm warning you, Ami. You better stop it. Never. Never. Alright, I guess I'm done. Can I go in here? Nope. Abort. I couldn't even jump over to there, could I? What the heck are you doing? The red liquid's raining. What will happen if the flesh went to the moon? Now you got me interested too. Yeah, there we go. You're convinced. Dissolve stuff. To the ball. trouble, sir. Let us go. Let us go. Nice. You obtained Dragon Orb. Yes, we did. Nice work, Ami. Finally got that Dragon Orb. Now, we should be able to break the barrier on Oni Island. Once Himiko locates the island on her crystal ball, the enemy stronghold will be totally exposed. Boy, you sure had a hard time pulling that orb out. I wonder if the dragon's gonna be okay. Let's go, Ami. I mean, you got the orb, no use sticking around here. Vengeful spirits of the people the dragon gobbled up? No, wait. These aren't spirits. That weird color can only mean one thing. Foxfire! Oh, yeah, I know what foxfire is. That's bad. That is a bad thing. Oh, he does drain my ink. I was gonna say, like, I feel like something's going on here. Oh, jeez. Okay, this is bad. I didn't realize this was that bad. But this is bad, certainly. I don't even get my weapon. I don't have any. Yo, he drains it before you even get a chance to do anything. Don't you dare. Stop. Oh, this guy. Alright, cool. Doesn't matter. Got the power slash guy. Ah! Find your one power slash. $24,000. What the heck was that? It was kind of freaky. Looked like a bundle of bamboo tubes or something. I know, I bet those are the Foxtrots of Busty Bait Water. You know, that ultimate weapon against the Dark Lord? The water dragon's about to burst. Ah, I knew it. You should have tried to pull that orb out more gently. Funny sounds. I'm too young to be digested. Let's get out of here. Alright, we got 3 minutes. Can I stop at the save point? Where's the save point gone? Oh! Hey, stop fumbling! There's literally nothing more important right now than saving. What are you telling me to do, Arrow? My jeez! I gotta get over to the other side. Time does not pause when I pause for brush strokes. I feel like 3 minutes is pretty generous, but then at the same time, might not be, I don't know. Oh, it was super generous. Ah, I'm drowning! Water dragon. It's dead. I didn't want to necessarily kill it. Now what are we supposed to do? We have the dragon orb, but no water dragon for it to control. No matter how hard Himiko tries to locate Oni Island, without that dragon, there's no way we can break the barrier. Hey, something's coming. Amaterasu, origin of all that is good, mother to us all. I'm afraid there's no time left for me to speak now. But I do need to thank you. What for? And who are you anyway? I am King Wada. The 27th king of the Dragonians. King of the Dragonians, Wada. King of the Dragonian. So then you were that water dragon? It was I, the water dragon god of the sea, ruler of the deep. Oh, great god Amaterasu, as you well know, there are ill omens heralding the coming of great strife throughout Nippon. Even the Dragonians have suffered under the forces of darkness. They seek to prevent me from using my power, the power to break the barrier that protects Oni Island. I waged battle against the Dark Lord and consumed the dark instrument he wielded. But the instrument lodged in my stomach and drove me to madness. Instrument of the Dark Lord, you mean this thing? Yes, the Fox Rods. Without the Fox Rods, the Dark Lord has limited power. Cool. Now all of the monsters are doing everything they can to locate them. I see, they're like a key to his power or something. I can rest easy knowing they are in your hands, Amaterasu. I also ask that you give my wife, Otohime, the dragon. It's the heart of the dragon. It'll bring peace to my people. Alas, my end is near. I have slain many innocents while in the grip of madness. I pray that their souls may rest in peace in these watery depths. These deep blue waters the people of Ryoshima Go so dearly loved. Farewell, Amaterasu. I shall pray for your good fortune. That's what I want to see. Amaterasu, you made it. Busty babe. I saw the crazed water dragon thrashing about from the shore. So I hurried to the Dragon Palace just in case. Aw, you don't have to worry about us. I mean, nothing can stop old Ami here. Not fire, not water, not... Tell me, Amaterasu. Right, see you, Red Manning. I'm about done here, too. I just gotta find a save point. So Wednesday, again, I might be a little bit late Wednesday. But I will be on Wednesday. Tell me, Amaterasu. What happened to the water dragon? Did he reveal the secret of penetrating Oni Island? Hey, it's not nice to interrupt. I was on a roll, babe. Anyway, the water dragon was actually the Dragonian king. He turned into a dragon to protect the Dragon Palace. He even snatched these fox rods from their boss. You found the fox rods? Come to think of it, weren't you looking for these, babe? Aren't they the ultimate weapon against the evil beings? Hey, wait a second. What about what you said about the fox rods? You know, about the ship sinking before they reached Himiko? Why'd we search that stupid ship if they weren't really there? If you're still upset that I put you in danger, I'm sorry. But time is of the essence now. Give me the fox rods, quickly! Yeah, she seems a little bit suspicious right here. She's like, give me the fox rods! Quickly! Now you just hold your melons, babe. I mean, if those monsters are frantically searching for them, whoever has them will have a huge bullseye on their back. Amaterasu. I hope you know what you're doing, you big furball. It's an eerie light they give out, yet somehow alluring. With this, my holy powers will reach their limit. I can destroy every last demon there is. Protecting Queen Himiko, with this great power, that is my duty. Don't worry, Amaterasu. I must hurry back to the city now. I shall honor my duty with my life. With your life? Don't go getting yourself killed, babe. Ah, she's gone. Am I in control? Hey, Ami, quit spacing out. We gotta deliver that dragon orb we got from the water dragon to Otohime right away. We probably can't count on the power of the water dragon anymore, but the Dragonians still consider the dragon orb as their treasure. We better return it to them. We will return it to the Dragonians on Wednesday. Don't even tell me. I thought the save was in here. No. No. I guess we're not done yet. Never mind, we'll return it to the Dragonians now. I'm back, baby. Oh, no. Not more non-speed-upable text. Oh, what a relief to see that you are unharmed. And what of the dragon orb? You retrieved the dragon orb for the dragon's body? I have no words to express my gratitude. Now that I have the dragon orb, I can harness the power of the water dragon and break the barrier around Oni Island. About that water dragon, it sunk to the bottom of the sea when we took that orb thing. Does that mean the king of the Dragonians is... I mean, is that King of the Dragonians really your... Yes, it is true. The Water Dragon was King Wada, my husband. He performed the ancient Dragonian rite of transformation in order to battle the forces of darkness. But he was gravely wounded and flew into an uncontrollable rage. If the king is dead, then the law of succession must be fulfilled. The dragon orb had to be recovered, whatever the cost. And alas, the cost was the king's life. Hear me, Asuna, as I have said before. The Dragonians have the resolve to do whatever is necessary. We mustn't hesitate. Dot, 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 dot. Now then, Amaterasu, what of the dark instrument of the Dark Lord? Surely you found it lodged in the Water Dragon's belly. Oh, you mean the Foxtrots? Uh-oh. Queen Himoko's attendant took it. This is where Otohime is like, Queen Himiko doesn't have an attendant. She said something about using its power against the evil beings. Himiko's attendant? It is true the dark instrument has unfathomable power. But evil beings are doing all in their power to find it, too. I truly hope this attendant you speak of is trustworthy. All hope would be lost if it fell back into evil hands. Yeah, Yeah, Rayo was like, give me the foxtrots, quickly. I was like, yo, 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 she's a little bit too eager. And now after Otohime's talk I'm having right now, Rayo's starting to get more and more suspicious. I don't know. Yikes, what's up with this thing? A revelation, perhaps. Perhaps King Wada wishes us to see something before he departs. Was that Rayo? The camera didn't zoom in enough on her chest. I think that is Rayo. Being attacked by something. So Rayo is okay. Like, good. But she's being chased. Do you have any idea what that vision meant? Come on, Ami! Yo, dude, I just want to save. Where are you going, Amaterasu? No time to explain now, babe. We gotta get over to Ankoku Temple, quick! Remember, Amaterasu, there is still hope. I shall wait here for Queen Himiko's revelation. Let us meet once again wherever Oni Island may appear. May the God of Sea watch over you. Well, I'm probably like 2 miles away at this point. Yo, please. Yo, please. Yo, please. Yo, please. Hey, we should quick travel to Ankoku right now. There's no time to save. Music's banging right now, though. So we're gonna go save Rayo. Wednesday. Like I told Red Manning, my usual time is 4:30 to 9 o'clock on Wednesday, but my fiance is having an art, a big exhibition show slash reception at 4. So I might be there for an hour. So I'm planning again on 5:30. Someday. Some Wednesday. I'll do 4:39. Right now, this is Wednesday again. Something came up. I should be gone for an hour or so, probably. So maybe an hour late. 5:30 or so, we'll say. Follow my Twitter, GamingScott, to get updates. I'll tweet and let you know if I'm going to be later than late. But yeah, thanks everyone for hanging out and watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy, you can feel free to follow. Get notifications whenever I go live. Again, thanks all for watching. Hope you have a great rest of your night.